Okay. Let's go ahead and go down or right. Let's go right first. I assume down is where the monster is. Wait, no. It's a silver flesh. I'm gonna assume this means we're going deeper in. So we're gonna go down first and see if it's over here. Oh, it's not. Great! Great. Great! Everything is great. Use my competence on you. What? No, I wanted to use competence. Just competence that guy's ass off. Like, look at how his face moves when he walks. Just... I think he needs to get a freaking doctor to look at that. It's just not normal. Even for this game, that seems unusual. Ah, crap. We got a maze, and we've got... Oh, crap. This is not gonna be pleasant. You can already tell. We've got a switch. We've got heads. I like how this music is both happy and incredibly screwed up at the same time. Very fitting. It's groovy too. I could kill people with this music all day. And do. Alpha level 3 required. I'm gonna assume that was a bad thing. Or a good thing. What's up, bro? You're Spectres. I shall kill you now. Eat competence! Damn. Oh, hey. First... wait. Time to heal. No! Crap, I just wasted my competence. Okay, I really need to heal. I always do the exact same amount of damage. Well, not exact same, but you know. It seems fixed and doesn't seem to go up. Because it did the same amount of damage as those little... the ah-ah speech balloons. Even though they take like 120 damage from the, bat. Or from normal attacks, rather. Delicious. So we're gonna go... I'm gonna try and just go to all of the extremes and hope I don't miss anything, but I probably am going to miss something because it's a maze and it's black and I haven't learned Flash yet. I don't have a Pokemon that can learn Flash. That's not disturbing. Characters are starting to pile up, aren't they? Who are you? Guy's like Deadpool's cousin. He doesn't have a jaw. Look at that. Half blether. Why? Already got the bat. Aura of Justice. Guy in epidermis. Wait, no. Let's give myself a tunic. Let's get us an aura of justice. Wait, two auras of justice. I think that's all we need. How much left tickets? Let's get a... that's not what I wanted. Let's get a few more left tickets. There's gonna be a boss ahead here. And since that's probably the case, I'm betting I missed something. So... again. No special clips. From smoke bombs. Faith guides my steps. Yeah, see, this guy knows where it's at. They're specters, not phantoms. What? And I magically disappear. We got some boxes. Got some ladies on high chairs. We got some plastic administrator. What? Don't tell me that plastic is the first of four elements. You're gonna tell me that plastic is the first of four elements, aren't you? I know where this is going. Okay. The oceans are made of plastic. Fun fact. Won't teach that in schools. I knew it. I know it. So what's the fourth element gonna be? I mean, the first element. Well, isn't that deep? Yes. The Postal Service. Oh. I assume there's more crap in the mines than I'm supposed to. I don't know where to go. Let's stick around here first. Oh god, what? Okay, we're going to the roof. Hey, cat! I think I'm on drugs. Zounds! Really? One could believe that you are following me, nonetheless. Your steps have deceived you, for you and Liu. And then Liu. Why do you keep saying Liu? Is that like a French word or something that means place? Sacred blows from your holy bat. Ectoplasm. Beat stuff with bats. Some help. Lowercase over the uppercase. Okie dokie. Probably got some caps locks people going on here. Go to the first floor. We got some cool ambient music here. Accurate one, but all of them say stamp. So I'm... fuck. Never mind, this is a very wide range of things to keep waiting. Those are very consistent. 10258. This is the worst postal office. Such a jihad. The Queen's General has an office. There. True House is in Alma. Listen. Let's not play with the thing yet. Let's go to 10258. I'm hoping that's the right one. I love the sound, the clock thingy. Clock sound. 10258. Sweet! Nobody? Anybody? Bueller? Hey Bueller! I'm the batter! Where are the phantoms? Hey! Well, okay then. I think you've got some... I think you've got some issues here. Sorry. Kinda killed you. Yeah, that seems to happen. What happens when you wear neckties? Your neck explodes into like ink stretching into the sky. This is why I don't, you know, I don't do the whole, you know, business casual with the tie in here. It's just not acceptable. Your head just explodes into the sky. It's not fun. I assume this goes down to the area I couldn't get into downstairs. Dogs or frogs, something. Let's kill them. Square game. That's odd. Now we've got ghouls too. I just signed up for specters, not all these ghouls and phantoms and all this other crap. It's not in my contract. Postal Services. Box. Nor of Justice. Wait, isn't that the thing I was already equipped with? Oh, damn it. Well, I'll sell it. How are my stats doing here? Let's use my confidence here. Seeing a theme with the area X out of Y. That does not bode well. Two stairs up. Third version. It's a whole big index. Man, spit meat. That just sounds great. That sounds very pleasant. Yeah, I'm detecting a hint, a theme there with the area X out of Y. Our lungs produce primordial smoke. Is meat gonna be the first of four elements? You seem to be related to the elements, and one of those was meat. I'm gonna go ahead and predict that meat. That would be very fitting. So we've got meat, smoke, metal, and plastic. These would make some very disturbing Pokemon. Someone needs to make a Pokemon game with like meat, smoke, metal, and plastic. But the metal ones might be boring because they already have those. But they could be like meat, plastic, Pokemon. That'd be fun. There but two in a secret zone. Crap. have lots of HP suddenly. When did this happen? What's my confidence here? Holy crap, I'm almost out of confidence. I don't like this post office. Just gonna say that. No offense to any of you who are postal workers, who I'm sure navigate a similar environment on a daily basis. Those do not seem to be hints to the... don't seem to be relevant hints to the password. Yeah, those don't seem to help. Let's go back to the smoke mines. Also, this game seems to be longer than I was expecting. Another Let's Play I follow. Postal services. Another Let's Player I follow started this game, and he's already up to video 10. I have no idea how far he is in the game, because I haven't been watching videos, so I don't want to spoil it, but... that's more videos than I was expecting. I'm just gonna continue screwing around in the mines. Monster kind of surprised and didn't say two lucky tickets have slash were found. That's not right. You know what I mean. Yeah. Ugh. And really, this is what I don't like about old RPGs. There's just so much button mashing to get through the frickin' menus. Just let me hold down a button. Let me have an I don't care button that lets me skip through all of this crap. Competence. No. There. I don't think the migraine actually does anything. Trying to turn down my speakers thinking that's actually going to work. But it's not, because I'm using headphones. Bye-bye. Maybe coming back in the maze wasn't such a great idea. There's nowhere else to go. This is unpleasant. Like over here, yeah. I can't flee. Oh, auto, right. Keep forgetting there's an auto option. I guess that's less annoying. Okay, we're gonna go back to the postal service and see if we can find anything. Yeah. Did not need to buy those electric... that was a dead end. Let's go this way. Ah! Come on. I should've used the auto before. That is much less painful, though I still wish I could skip through all this quicker. Okay, we're just gonna save here. And I'll try and figure out a hint for that postal puzzle before I start the next video.